What are you hoping for today?
Justice.
And what do you consider justice in this instance?
The police officer stand accountable for his misconduct.
What do you think the chances of that are going to be?
We are just looking for justice, and we hope that the departmental trial proves to be in our favor.
It's very frustrating. We need answers. We need accountability. We need the superiors to take action, get up out of their comfort zone and do what they're supposed to do. If you run a precinct, you know what's going on in your house. People say, oh, I didn't know. You know, because it is a blue wall of silence, but behind that blue wall, everyone knows what's going on.